Service Center Directors natin. Mukhang meron, ayan o, meron silang banana chips. Anong partner na itong banana chips nyo? Black Coffee. Saan yan? Saan galing yung Black Coffee na yan? Okay. O, diba? Okay. Tok-tok ka lang, tas lapit-lapit ka lang kung sino may mga ganyan. Ano, diba?
Good morning! Good morning! Nangabala ako. Hi po! Good morning!
Grade 8 Greater Challengers, are you ready to sweat it out today?
Yes!
Let's be welcome our host for today, Miss Karen Tabayag and Roy Gamba!
Ayan, good morning, Madlang people! Karen,
mag-ata? Good
a big round of applause. Our very own VXN Philippines country manager, please welcome Mr. Rakesh Banti.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Magandang umaga to everyone. Thanks to Miss Mercy, you made it happen. Thank you so much. Please round of applause for her. I would like to thank and also welcome our beautiful couple from Davao, Mr. and Mrs. Sachs. I know them from long time. I have seen them very close. But what makes me inspired is that they are inspiring one part of the society. That age doesn't matter. Age is not limit. You being fit is your choice. You not being fit is also your choice. And Mr. and Mrs. Stas, thanks for being here. You know, it's really good to see you in Manila. I will make my speech very short and sweet because, you know, I know the greatest man of DXM, Mr. Stax, is here. He will speak about fitness. He will speak about various exercise. But what I am going to speak is about, because in the current world, we have fitness is very, very important. It is very important we all need to be fit. You know, being fit to do the regular activities without any fatigue. If you can able to do any activities, running, jumping, doing the things without fatigue, that is called fitness. So we all speak about physical fitness. What I'm going to mention is also about the emotional fitness.
Thank you, Sir Rakesh, for your message. And now you're officially part of Create Greater.
Wow.
This is
crazy.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Pag naman nakita ni nila, lumalabas yung mga jacket and t-shirt. So huwag kayong mag-alala, malalaman nyo paano kayo makakuha ng jacket and t-shirt. Madali na lang po yan. Maraming sakit ngayon and death is stress.
Yes, correct, Sir Roy. Stress talaga, depression, anxiety.
Ayan. Kaya nga, nagpapasalamat tayo na may ganitong movement, Team Great Creator, and of course, DXN Philippines, isa sa nagtataguyod dyan na maging positibo tayo lagi sa buhay, no matter what.
Yes.
Kaya alam ko, ready na ang lahat.
Ayan, at ang segment na to is about strategies for integrating DXN products into fitness regimen to reach 3,000 personal point value. And this discussion will cover success stories, optimal product use, and how to sustain and enhance fitness outcomes with, syempre, DXN natin.
Yes, Karen. Our guest speaker for today is All-World Triathlete Rank 2 in the Philippines. He is an Ironman Certified Coach, a World Triathlon Level 1 and Triathlon Coach. Parang gusto ko na magpa-coach, ha? Okay. And PSC PSI Level 1 National Coach, World Triathlon Level 1 National Coach, Technical Coach, and of course, di ba? Hindi lang siya nakaka-inspire as triathlete. Nakaka-inspire din siya pagdating sa kanyang position sa DXN Philippines and sa DXN World. He is not only DXN International or DXN Philippines speaker and trainer, pero pinapadala na rin po siya sa iba't ibang bansa to train different countries.
Yun, no?
So, huwag na nating patagalin pa. Let's give a big, big round of applause to our very own
DXN Brand Ambassador of the World, Mr.
So thank you very much, no? Una-una, I would like to say thank you kay Mercy for inviting me here in Manila. Thank you, Mercy, no? It's always a pleasure to be talking to like-minded people like you, no? Bakit like-minded people? Kasi we are one in DXN. We are one in DXN. Thank you, Mr. Rakesh, for coming. Dito Eric, no, thank you very much. So, today, I am tasked to talk about mastering 3,000 PPB in our healthy lifestyle. No? Paano ba natin i-master yung 3,000 personal points, which is the project of our country manager, no, the game changer. 3,000 PPB. So I'm gonna share with you my journey. No, I was once an employee as a junior executive of a pharmaceutical company. Now I'm a triathlete, a coach, and DX entrepreneur. No? Okay, no, DX entrepreneur. So what else I gonna share to you today? Let's try to understand what is health, what is wellness, and what is lifestyle. Then lastly, practical way, no, with our guest, no, our fitness coach, we're gonna jumpstart our healthy lifestyle. So, our talk, anong pag-uusapan natin ngayon, hindi dapat matatapos dito. Dapat, no, ito yung umpisa. Kasi Ironman,
Pag natapos mo na yun, wala na. Diba? So instead of saying, I want to finish a marathon, no? Si James Clear sabi niya, dapat, you should change your identity. Ano pang isa? Nakaka-stress!
Financial!
Ano nakaka-stress?
Financial!
Walang iya, no? Financial pa rin nakaka-stress. Kahit saan ako umikot, ang number one pinag-aaway ng mag-asawa, ano? Pera! That's a brand new community. Brand new team. Lahat. Ng 30,000 points. Ngayon, buong country na ng Peru, buong country na ng Bolivia, buong country na ng Mexico.
Thank you very much.
And God bless po sa inyong lahat.
Let's give our guest speaker, Mr. Stock Savillano, a big, big round of applause.
Nakita pa natin na kailangan pala natin improve yung sarili natin. Karen, ano yung natutunan mo?
Grabe, sa dami ng mga na-share sa atin ni Sir Stax ngayon. Talagang, tayo, hindi lang talaga products ang kailangan, hindi lang DSM products, kailangan din natin na i-apply sa bawat sarili natin, araw-araw simulan dapat natin.
Tama ka dyan. Kumbaga, ito, naging eye-opener sa atin na kailangan pala nating seryosohin ng four pillars. Yeah. Diba, hindi lang pala food supplementation, pero kailangan bantayan natin ang healthy lifestyle, healthy diet, and of course, yung pagiging positibo. Yes, di ba? Para maging looking good tayo. Nakakaingit. Nakita mo yung abs?
Oh, grabe yun.
Kasi yung abs ko, nakatago lang.
Narinig ko nga yung pinakas mong sana all eh.
Yung abs ko, tinago ko lang muna.
Tinago ko lang muna.
Paano kaya natin papa? Sino dito gusto maging fit? Yeah! Sino dito gusto maging healthy? Yeah! So, ngayon po, sisimulan na natin ang ating fitness challenge. Are you all ready?
Guide at ito
yung
gagawin natin araw-araw.
Yes, so ito bubuksan natin ang aspetong ito sa bawat isa sa atin. So this is just the beginning. Siguro after ng session na to, yung iba siguro idadagdag ng mga physical activities sa kanilang buhay-buhay. So kaya huwag na natin patagalin, patawagin natin ang ating fitness coach for today. So our fitness coach is a Bachelor of Science in IT, a certified personal trainer, a certified basic life support with CPR and AED, IFA fitness instructor course, Red Cross, first aid training, corrective exercise, postural analysis, basic nutrition, and specializations po, muscle gaining, bodybuilding, circuit trainings, weight management, strength and conditioning, and functional training. Please, welcome. Let's give him a big round of applause to Coach Josh.
Oh, ito, bubuhayin natin dugo nyo. Mag-invest tayo sa health natin, no? So tama yung sinabi ni Sir kanina na about need natin ng proper nutrition, then exercise din. Then syempre may hindi tayo nakukuha sa nutrition na doon papasok yung supplementation, no? To be honest, hindi ko alam yung product na to, pero nung based sa na-explain kanina, pasok to sa supplementation. No? Okay? So by the way, sa mga hindi pala nakakilala sa akin, I'm Coach Josh. I'm personal trainer at Anytime Fitness Philippines. Yes, so pwede na po kayo sumabay, light exercise lang naman.
Light lang naman.
No? So pwede po tayo tumayo lahat.
Okay, dito, so dito, tayo lahat.
Naman.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, malay nyo dito na magsisimula ang inyong fitness journey.
Yes, yung natin dito, ready na ba? Yes! Pwede na lang kayong kapit-kapit dito para kahit pa paano mas masaya na tayo. Ayan!
Are you ready?
Ready tayo? Okay, so ito, pwede nyo itong gawing exercise sa bahay kahit for example, busy kayo. This is, magta-take lang naman siya ng for 15 minutes lang naman. First, mag-warm up muna tayo, stretching, dynamic stretching. Okay, first, arm circle for front, 8 reps. 1, 2, 3. isang factor kasi dyan yung motivation din, di ba? And discipline and consistency.
So Coach Joss, maraming salamat. So Certificate of Appreciation. This certificate is proudly presented to Coach Joss for your STEAM participation and enlightening presentation on health and fitness at the Greater Dixon Philippines Transformation Challenge. Your expertise and insights have significantly contributed to the advancement of our community's health and well-being. We are profoundly grateful for your efforts in fostering a deeper understanding and enthusiasm for a healthier lifestyle. Awarded on this 27th day of April, 2024 at Arden Hill Suites, Quezon City, Greater Dixon, Philippines.
Okay. Yay! Palakpakan po natin si Coach Josh.
So tawagin naman natin ating guest speaker kanina, our very own Crown Ambassador, Mr. Stax Savignano. Ayan! So tuloy-tuloy na natin!
So Stax po, I hope you'll enjoy it. The chef actually designed a special snack para sa ating lahat. Na medyo healthy. If you're going to look at our slides, so actually ito po, lifestyle and wellness challenge or yung Create Greater na team. This is actually a support program for all of you. This is not a different thing, no? This is a support para sa pa-achieve natin lahat ng gusto natin dito sa DXN. The lifestyle and wellness challenge consists of your physical, no, kaya meron tayong fitness, there's also beauty, there's also awareness for social media. Eventually, we'll have something else also for financial to help us improve our income. And of course, our complete well-being. So ito yung nakalagay dito, diba? Use, share, and build. This is actually the essence of our networking, tama po ba? So tayo na nagtitake nitong challenge, passport, it means you are committed to this program, lifestyle and wellness. Okay, next po, bring a Create Greater event. So kagaya ngayon, sa mga wala pang passports, papalista po tayo sa labas para manatakan yung passport nyo and that challenge. Nakapag-PV na ba kayo?
Yes!
So, hindi na kayo bibili?
Yes!
Kaya ang ginawa ni Miss Mercy Coffee, Bain Shee 700.
Salamat kay Mercy. At kay Mr. Kidding, of course. Actually, itong ginawa ni Mercy na ito talaga yung tinuturo ni Dr. Lim from the very beginning. Bawat isa sa ating member as distributor, ito yung tinuturo niya kasi sarili nating business ito. Sabi niya. Kaya, independent distributor tayo, distributor tayo ng products. Tama ba yun? Oh, so, negosyo natin ito na dapat natin palakihin.
So, katulad nung diniscuss kanina ni Tito Stax, tayo rin yung gumagawa nung ika-healthy natin. Yan. So, yun mong goal natin for today. Nga, kasama yan sa iingatan natin yung ating body. Pero sa totoo po, itong Create Greater, hindi lang po ako yung utak nito. Actually, lahat kami na nasa Create Greater, pinag-iisipan po namin kung ano yung pinakamabuti para sa lahat. Salamat po. Because unang-una, yung ating, yung talagang nagsimula ng DXN dito sa Philippines, my parents, sila ay medyo aging na. So, ang goal ng mga nasa Create Greater, na mostly ay mga next gen, yan, mga anak ng mga uplines, kami yung, ang goal namin is to call other next gen na sumali din sa amin. So, this is one way to do that. Kasi karamihan naman sa mga kabataan ngayon, talagang they're into wellness. They want to be fit. They want to be healthy. So, yun ang goal natin, to call them to DXN. Kasi, una-una, mapoprotect natin yung ating mga next gen dahil magiging healthy sila with DXN. Diba? So, Another thing na mapansin nyo sa ating Create Greater, yung ating Lifestyle and Wellness Challenge, is more on social media. marketing. Yan. So it's one way also na makita rin ng iba what DXN is all about. Yan. So I urge everyone na tawagin din yung inyong mga next gen, isama nyo sila sa susunod. And as ito hindi ko pa nasabi sa kanila, may naisip ako kasi yung about sa mga next gen. Sa susunod na meron kayong maisama na next gen member ninyo,